You are now watching Showbiz Snap, your daily showbiz update. Kamusta na nga ba ang anak ng aktor na si Matt Ranillo III na si Krista Ranillo? Well, si Krista po ay naninirahan ngayon sa ibang bansa, particularly sa US, kung saan ay tagaroon nga ang napangasawa ni Krista. Hindi naman ito Amerikano, isa siya ding Pilipino, pero ito isang businessman. Kaya naman, kung makikita nyo ang mga Instagram post nitong si Krista Ranillo, ay makikita nyo kung gaano ka-bless ang kanyang buhay ngayon. Sabi nga ni Krista sa isang post niya, "My husband's Sunday job, I really merit the best guy. Since Disney been closed and our youngest is obsessed with Mickey Mouse, he does this every Sunday just to make the kids happy. Best daddy and hubs." At kung hindi tayo nagkakamali, si Tristan Ranillo ay merong grocery store sa ibang bansa. Sabi niya, "It's been so hard to read all the violence and hate that been happening towards our Asian American community. I am a mother raising Asian American children in the United States. This has to stop. My family, I stand in solidarity with our Asian American community. Stop the hate. I pray that this end right now. Let's bring awareness. My prayers go out to the victims. May you receive the justice you deserve. My heart statement from Island Pacific Market." Yung Island Pacific Market nga po ay isa sa business nila Krista Ranillo sa US. Island Pacific is a supermarket chain that caters to all communities, however, considers the Filipino-American and Asian-American as their biggest demographic of loyal shoppers. With the current anti-Asian-American hate crimes proliferating in the pandemic, Island Pacific stands united to protect and serve the Asian-American communities against bigotry and hate due to the horrific rise in bias occurring across the country. Island Pacific will never tolerate discrimination and violence towards our community and will make every effort to provide a safe place in all our locations and provide all resources necessary to combat growing violence against our employees and customers. We encourage all our customers and employees to raise awareness in the rising hate crime in our community by immediately reporting such crime to law enforcement." Wow! Yan nga po ang napakagandang naging pahayag ni Krista Ranillo kamakailan lamang dahil alam naman natin kung ano nangyari sa isang matanda na sinaktan ng isang hindi nakikilang lalaki na kung saan ang matanda ay Asian. But anyway, isa nga si Krista sa nananawagan na ang kanyang business na Island Pacific ay walang ganitong discrimination. Ibig sabihin, lahat ng customer na pumapasok dun sa kanilang groceries, anuman ang saan mang area ito, ay may pantay-pantay na pakikitungo ang kanilang mga staff. Yan ay kanyang sinigurado. At hindi lang yan, laging may bagong update itong si Krista Ranillo, syempre to promote their business, Island Pacific. At grabe, doon nga sa US, makikita mo na napakarami talaga nga nag-grocery doon sa kanila nga pong business na Island Pacific. At hindi lang yan, dahil mukhang meron na rin silang restaurant doon. Dahil doon sa kanyang Instagram, March 5, pinromote nga nitong si Krista na for the grand opening of the Nail Store, we fed the guests Filipino food Kamayan style. It was a fun way to introduce the Filipino way of eating to the non-Pinoy guests. What is your favorite food for Kamayan style? Kaya naman, ang mga magulang ni Krista na sila Matt Ranillo at ang kanyang mami ay inuwi na nga niya doon para kanyang maalagaan. Napakasarap ng buhay ni Krista compare sa kanyang pagiging showbiz personality before, masasabi natin na napakaganda na talaga ng buhay niya. Napakalaki na ng kanilang grocery stores doon, ang Island Pacific Market, kung saan napakarami na rin itong mga branches. At may bago pa rin siyang business, ito nga ay isang restaurant. Wow! Ano ang masasabi natin kay Krista? Na talaga namang, I think, nakapangasawa ng best guy in the world. Yan ang ating Showbiz Snap update. Images are all credit to the respectfully owners. And thank you for watching Showbiz Snap.